Meanwhile, a state police investigation says a semi driver is to blame for causing a crash in a construction zone that killed a 9-year-old boy. Now, according to police, that driver was following too closely and driving at an unsafe speed on 465 near US 31 when he collided with the New Albany family's vehicle. However, right now, no criminal charges have been filed.